Hey yo, so I don't know if this happens to anyone, but in the morning, I usually put some chia seeds into the blender alongside my shake stuff. And then when I'm about to finish, I notice some stuff. So I brought out my sifter and then I sifted my chia seeds. And what in the world? Traumatized for life, chat. Oh my gosh, it's never ending. Look, there's even babies, like the white ones.